Hi, I'm Renzo Caroca. I'm a virtual design construction manager here in the Raleigh office, and I've been with Brasfield Gorrie for 5 years. So the company was looking for somebody to do a little bit of building information and coordination, and also do some animation, 3D animation for pursue work. And that's what I joined Brasfield Gorrie back in 2020. In terms of virtual design and construction, the bread and butter, as they call it, is just the 3D coordination of all the MEP elements within the building in terms of engineering. So that's what 90% of people or the VDC group does here. VDC takes the role of coordinating the building within the footprint before we start putting all the systems on the field. So pretty much it's building digitally the building before it gets built in real life. It doesn't feel like a job. It's more like a hobby every day. It's always been a challenge, but it's just fun. It's just creating animations and always getting a little bit better of what I do and just learn new skills in terms of softwares and animation. I love learning, and every time as technology progress and what can we do within the architectural engineering construction group, it's trying to take any technology that will help us to make better coordinations or create better scans for project managers or better animations or construction sequence. And every time there is something out there that I want to learn, I talk to my manager and he just tell me, go for it. And I think that's what the most I love about Brasfield Gorrie. I think the willingness for us just to go and learn something new, that's absolutely that I haven't seen in any other company within the architecture, engineering, construction. It's not just about the construction aspect or just being on site. There's also the support group of the VDC department that helps doing innovating, using technology as drone flights, side scan, 3D markups, augmented reality, everything that involves technology, the VDC department, it's well supported in terms of project managers and within putting the puzzle, the pieces together for the final puzzle.